numa fase.
Happy Tuesday! How are y'all doing? I missed you guys so much. I haven't spoken to you. I don't remember in how long. Because one thing about my life right now, all over the place. Not all over the place in the sense that I'm doing a lot of things all at once, but all over the place in the sense that I hardly even ever get time to just sit and do something except for decoder. Cause 7 a.m. I'm there. No, 9 p.m. and that's like what? 13 hours is too much. Look at my room right now. Like just look at my room. Everything is a mess. Nothing is where it's supposed to be. Like, literally, nothing is where it's supposed to be. And today, I had to take the morning off. There's no way we can survive this whole week without doing laundry. We no longer have clean clothes. I have to do laundry. Like... I'm out. I decided on the sneakers. Yeah, anyway, let's go, guys. I'm super late. I'm even afraid to check time. That's how. I bought a groovy. My boyfriend would be so surprised. I don't drink coke, guys. Drinks it every day in front of me and I'm not even tempted. That's what killing me about. When it comes to coke, I don't play like that. Even now I'm just grateful. It's too cold, like it's cold. I like cold drinks, like my drink needs to be super cold. Like cold. Hi guys, how are you all doing? I think the lighting is great this side. How are you all doing? It's Saturday today and we just came back from the funeral and now I'm trying to undo my hair because week two, week three, we are just pushing it way too long. Anyway, guys, yup, I'm undoing my hair now. My little sister said she'll help me to undo it. Now I'm just like cutting them so that when
when the baby sleeps and give her some time, we'll be able to finish up. And yeah, now the stress begins. You know, my hair is at that weird length, but not the beginning weird length, but the weird length where you don't know what to do. When you don't know what to do with your hair. Yes. Yeah. So now I'm just gonna deal with this hair. Monday, which sucks. I love Afrobeat. Anyway, guys, how are y'all doing? Bounce out, body, oh, we bounce too hard. Not too loud. Like me, I come for you every day, flaunting. How are you all doing? Oh my goodness, happy Sunday! It's a very beautiful Sunday. I'm back from home. Still wearing the same dress I wore Thursday because I packed. Okay, I didn't plan for this weather. Today's weather, didn't pack for that. I packed that green dress from the picnic, that dress. I thought I'd wear it when I come home, when I come back here. Dugu last night, pula, khudraha. And I was like, Maman, I started worrying Maman, in fact. And I was like, okay, if this weather is acting like this today, what about tomorrow morning? Ruined everything. So I had to wear this dress because it's warmer than that one. They're both short, but at least this one is a little bit warmyana. Plus I had my sneakers, so. And I wore a duke because I'm having a very terrible hair day. This is not a bad hair day, it's a terrible hair day. I undid my hair yesterday. Oh, the boys undid my hair yesterday. So now, and I'm not done, I still have to like undo the braiding and then wash it because my hair needs a serious wash, a serious moisture treatment because it's breaking too much and I feel like it's too dry. Yeah, so, and I think the problem is that I know why my hair is like this. I know why. I know. And I have to fix that. I know I need to do better. Anyway, yeah. I just came back. It's 14:35 right now. I don't know if y'all can see. Yeah, it's 14:35 now. I wanna do a Sunday reset because my life is in shambles. Like everything is just I'm living as soon as possible, like, how fast, like, I feel like everything is moving so fast that I just need time to myself and just, you know, and I think it's the year-end fatigue, you know, this year, hectic, hectic for me, so yeah, anyway guys, I don't even know, I thought I would record something just to like explain or talk to you guys, sit down and explain what's going on, why I'm not consistent, because I didn't plan for this, like nothing is going as planned, what's wrong, like I planned out my things like perfect, like when I was planning everything was pashash, now things are just going like south. Anyway, I wanna eat, I bought wings and I'm conflicted because now they are cold. And another thing that I did when I left here on Thursday, I didn't we don't have an extension here with us, in this room, it's there. So I had to unplug the fridge to use the kettle and the iron at the same time. So I forgot to plug in the fridge, my bread, everything in the freezer, everything in the fridge is like messed up. Luckily there were not a lot of things. Why am I saying things like the one? It was just bread and a pack of Vienna. It is just bread, but like I'm sad because I thought I would eat the bread with the wings. So now I'm bummed. I don't have bread. Now I don't longer feel like eating and I was hungry. I had one wing and I had half a cup of Spalletta pine nut. What's wrong with me? Am I pregnant or what? On Thursday, it was Coke. Today, Spalletta, okay, yeah. Anyway, guys, so I wanted to Sunday reset, go to the garden, fix my garden because it's also a mess. Pick some carrots and beetroots and some spinach. So I don't know how this is going to be. I also wanted to journal. I don't know. Let me not be dramatic. In fact, I'll just like clean up because I'm always cleaning. Every time I come here, I clean, but then it seems like I'm doing nothing. Like I'm not progress. All I'm doing is cleaning, but then it's always a mess. Every time I come, I make another mess and then clean the last time's mess, and then it's always messy. Anyway. I'm rambling. Anyway, guys, I don't know what will happen. I think I will record a video. Maybe I'll get time this week and like record something so that I can just post, because I wanna, at the same time, I don't wanna post for the sake of posting, you know. I take a lot of clips like here and there. I also thought I would vlog and just like take you guys through my day, but like I want quality. I don't just want to post. I don't want quantity, you know. Yeah, and my skin raffinana because I don't have my tissue oil. I still have to go to PEP. I procrastinate going to PEP like crazy because if you know PEP's queue, then you know Rio Ashim. There's always a queue. Because if you wanna win with PEP, you have to be there before they open so that you're the first customer. That's when you avoid a queue. Even though you're not really first customer, mom wants and I was like, no top oil larga and oh man. There's always a queue for PEP. Yo, I shame. There's always a queue for PEP. And then, but then at the same time, I don't know who. Lena, I just feel like I need to go like shopping at least. Plus, I got some things on Thursday. Let me show you. I went to... I think I told you guys that I didn't even like start buying Christmas clothes and stuff. So I wanted to lay by some things. Okay, I know it's too late to be lay buying now, but it's all like I don't have enough money, and then I don't have enough money. That is why I'm lay buying. And then at the same time, I'm trying to beat it away. I can't wait to have enough money before I buy, because by then there will no longer be nice clothes at shops. Like, yeah, so this I bought today when I came back. I wanted to see if like the shirts that I lay by it on Thursday were still there, go that fashion world, because I lay by it at the different, if you know, I lay by it go fashion world, yago Landros. So I wanted to see if this one also has them. And I got this jean. Yeah, this is so nice. Look at them, they're so nice. I also love this shade. I love this shade of blue, like it's nice and like keep pokati, so not too stretchy, you know. And it was so affordable. It was on sale, it was 120, from 200 to 120, and I was like, genius, 120. I can't believe it, like I couldn't. There was no way, so I got it. Even though, like, it's weird. I don't know if I should try it on and show you guys. Why can't I run another way? Why can't I change it? I don't know, I can't find the best angle to show you guys, but this is size 30, and there were not a lot of sizes. I think it was size 30, A1, and 32, J2, J3, and then big sizes from the extra large and stuff. And look at this. What? They are so nice. Like, they're not bad. I think I can get them cinched in on the waist, and they'll be nice. They're nice, like I like the feet, even though like I'm too short guys, but I think if I can get like a good tailor, they'll be so nice. Don't mind my toes. Look at me. I tried, guys. I tried showing you. I'm just too lazy to get this camera off the tripod. It's a lot of work. But maybe I'll get a picture and show you guys. My camera just cut off. I don't know if it's tired because it's been recording for 14 minutes or what. But anyway, yeah, since the camera is acting up on me, I lay by it. Okay, I bought these they were reduced from 100 rands to 40 rands, and I was like, let me just take them. I also like got cute vest for them to match them, and they're so nice, so nice. I'll show you guys once I take out those clothes. Anyway, I don't know what I'm going to do now. I think I'll just, because the weather is also so weird. Yeah, I think I'll try to clean up in here. I hate that this dress is see-through. But I wore like shapewear. I wear shapewear with it every time I wear it. So I don't know. I forgot to show you guys another thing. I've got this shirt. I also bought these shorts from a surprise. They were also reduced from 139 to 100 rands. Yeah. And I've always wanted to buy them. But like 140. I was always like 140, man. But like I loved them. And I was crossing my fingers so hard that they don't run out, like. And every time I go to Mr. Price, I check them. Just to make sure that they're still there. And then, but on Thursday, I bought them and they were on sale in them. You know, patience. Patience. I'm kidding, guys, yeah. Anyway, I'm gone. I'll show you guys me wearing them. I'm going to wear, in fact, tomorrow I'm going to run because of these shorts. Now, I feel like I can run 10K in the shorts, you know. Can't wait to build my legs. So comfortable. Anyway, guys, thank you so much for joining me in my little rant.